Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you my ADC Paracord bracelet choice. I will show you why I choose this type and how you can make it. The everyday carry system can include many useful items like pocket Swiss Army knives, flashlights, neck knives, multi-tools, wallets, lighters, keychains. All these items can give you solutions from small everyday problems until emergency situation problems. One of these items is a Paracord bracelets. Paracord is ideal for survival, hunting, fishing, repair gear or tie stuff. There are many types of bracelets like big ones for survival, smaller same thing with buckles or beauty for everyday use. I have choose for ADC this type. Is the Ripcord Cinet type. I choose it for four reasons. First, it is a quick release bracelet. I believe if you will need a rope, you need it quickly. You may not have the time to deploy types like this one, or you need a tool to release it. You may be in some difficult situations, so it's really important to can have a fast access to your rope. My second reason is that this type consists one piece of rope. Many types of bracelets consist two or three pieces of rope, like this one. If you connect two ropes, you create a weak spot, I believe. So is a risk to tie or pull something heavy with two pieces of a rope. Third reason, this type include a long length piece of paracord. For my hand has 3 meters and 10 centimeters of rope. Fourth reason, it is easy to knit it because you don't need to measure it before you make it. a lot of times when you make a bracelet cannot fit it exactly in your hand. Some times is bigger than your hand, some other is a little bit smaller. So you don't need to worry about the size.
Thank you.
up to the right on the screen. It's my friend's Cliff channel. Please subscribe. I hope to join this video. Thanks for watching.